What's going on, guys? This is your boy Project Iceman. I'm bringing another episode of Pokemon Desolation. Okay, so we're currently trying to look for all the crystals in right by the areas by the Beamer grids. Okay, so the Jinx Guild is not one of the areas. Next is Addenfall, I think. No, Silver Rise. So it could be anywhere here. It could be north or south. Oh! I'm glad I came back here. Didn't know I was missing something. Probably needed Surf for that. Curses. I thought I had it. Okay. Apparently it's on the opposite side. I think this is where I need to go. But how do I reach there? Looks like there used to be an inscription here. However, it seems to have completely faded over time. I suspect that there's an entire cave section behind here. Only time will tell, I suppose. I better keep working. Ah, there we go. This is one of my favorite songs in this game. Glalotite. I think that's the first Articuno statue I've seen. Ah, a place where I need waterfall to continue. I think I know where I am now. This is like the very entrance of the cave. Yeah, I know where I am. Something tells me that I went in the wrong direction. Jeez, maybe I shouldn't have bought that many. Oh? I'm surprised did I not go in here before? Strange. Curious. Alright, I'm glad I came here too. I thought I was heading in a completely meaningless direction, but nope. Anything else that I'm missing? Okay. Let's head back down. Okay, it's not for this door. Strange. I wonder what that doll key is for. Strange. Why is that a dead end? Okay. Another waterfall. I see a couple of waterfall places I can go to when I backtrack. I think it's this way. Nope. Now this one's going to be difficult to find. Ah! Never mind. This way. What? I feed you and you attack me? Like, hey, thanks for the food. Die! Oh, Lord. Jeez. And of course it has leftovers, okay. Oh my goodness. Get this leftovers out of here. What? What happened to your fourth move? What? Okay. Duty leader. I fed it. It got angry, attacked me, and then got weaker. That seems like some gacha game BS. Defeat the boss, extremely powerful, and then it joins your team, and it's like... Now that I think about it, I think the next portal is not too far from here. I could have stayed down there. Oh, we're back here. Okay, I know where I am. something. There we go. How'd I miss that the last time? Aha! Well, distant shade. It's an ambipom, so I wonder if this has anything to do with what's his name. Sometimes I feel like you have both. What do you call it? Shade disappeared. I wonder what that was all about. Does that have anything to do with, what's his name? Aurora's brother? That was kind of underleveled. Oh wait, yeah, I don't need to continue. Well, you know what? Let me continue just to see if I find something new around in this area. Because that seems to be a common theme. And here we go. Nice! I'm glad I got here. Jesus. Ah, that's all the statues. Wouldn't it be something if the orbs was located nearby each of these statues? For the... what's this called? Hypermotion, nice. That's that was it drowsy or hypno mission that I did a while back. I already got that revive from there. I think all I'm missing is a crystal from Blackview. This might be difficult to find. Depending on whether it's around the city or nearby it. Let's try outside of the city first. And save the game. Could be in this cave. Okay, not here. Oh dear. forgot how elaborate this cave was. That's where I came out from, I think. Okay. Okay. Something tells me it's not here. It's not there. So that leaves the sewers and the rest of Blackview City, if that's the case. Because it wasn't up here, right? Yep, okay. Let's see, how long have I been recording for? 37 minutes? I want to see if I can find this last crystal before I ended off this episode. One second, guys. All right, sorry about that. I doubt it would be in any random house. I have a feeling it's going to be in the sewers. Or maybe up here? Yeah, something tells me it's either going to be in the sewers or it's going to be in that that power plant looking place. Wait, I thought I saw it for a second, like in my peripheral. Let me just check in here, just to make sure. Wait. Okay. We'll be right back. Oh yeah, bet. Oh, this is where I saved what's her name. Search around here. Nope. It takes me back up. I think I know where. Ah! Bruh, I thought I would get it from there. Well, well, what could this be? What the? Who are you? Why are you here, huh? Eh, who cares, I guess. No hard feelings, but I found this treasure first. Well, that is, if it's actually treasure. Whatever it is, it's mine. You better back off, Trojan, or there'll be trouble. Don't make things ugly. Oh? You're here to stay, huh? Man, oh man, it didn't have to be like this. Don't worry, I get it. Pride and all that. You ain't willing to leave? Fine, I'll show you the door myself. Of course you have superpower. Drapion? Ironic. Poison dark. Hexorus. Oh, where's my fairy type move? Gotcha. I think that's the move that disappeared. It's supposed to be Moonblast. Brick break, huh?
I really... you... I don't know how... I'm actually upset. I used Ice Fang because I didn't want to miss. And it missed. Damn it. Where's my fairy? This would be the perfect time to have a fairy type. Catch yourself. Catch yourself. Nice. Ember. Jellicent. Nice. Alolan Muk or regular Muk? Alolan Muk. And you have this, you have a berry for it. Yeah, I knew it. If you have Ice Punch, I'm gonna be very upset. Fine, take the damn thing. Damn. Alright, trainer. Take your treasure then. My guess is that it's probably useless, so go ahead. I ain't staying here with you, that's for sure. Oh, thought that was a healing machine. It was that close. It was that close. Russian, how goes the search? What? You actually found all five of the fragments? This task, it was no more than a desperate plea. I never actually expected you to find them. Let me see, please. They are indeed the fragments, and perfectly intact, no less. Excellent, truly excellent. Shen, you have my thanks. What you have done for this Beamer project, trainer, I can't even begin to tell you. As promised, I have a reward for you. I'm sure you particularly enjoy it. Meet me in the lab, Shen. Now, just a few more adjustments. Good, good. And now? Excellent. That should work perfectly. Sorry about that, Shen. I just had to make some final adjustments. But now, this thing should be good to go. What I have here is a specialized device that you can use in battle. It allows your Pokemon to Mega Evolve. Yes! Of course, but that's not all. Using our recent technological advancements to fuel this project, we've been able to augment the device to also allow the use of Z-moves. This means that this once device will allow you to both Mega Evolve and use a Z-move when in battle. Obviously, I prefer if you use this wisely, but maybe be a bit flash with it. If people see it, we might be able to get some marketing out of the whole thing. Anyways, thanks again for your help. I've got to get back to my work on the grid, so I'll be off. Good luck, Shen. Yes! Yes! Oh, we're going to be able to test that so much. I have so many Mega Stones to use. Ah, Shen. I'll be frank with you. I've been very stressful lately. Right. Wait, weren't you up here at one point? Alright, whatever. Now that we have the Mega Z ring, we'll be able to utilize so much. Thank goodness we have a Hondamite, a Venusaurite. Ooh, that's gonna be good. Dancite, Sharpedonite, we have Rockium Z, Pidgeotite, Glalielite. We have some others too that are in here. Mightyonite, Aggronite, Manectite. For some reason, it's in both bags. Okay, we'll save the game here. I'll probably be training some Pokemon off screen. I really want to use that Mightyonite. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later.